Sup Trophy Hunters, King Superman has just signed in, and welcome to an unboxing video of Batman Arkham Knight Limited Edition. And here you go, here's the box right here, got it right here. It says on the left, on the right, Be the Batman. And then here what we got is, let's see, the Limited Edition, we got an art book, one feet statue, the 52 skins pack, comic book, steel book, and then the Harley Quinn story pack. And then here's the other side. PlayStation exclusive. I know it's blurry. See if I can fix that. There we go. Nightmare Scarecrow missions. We got the Adam West Batman, Justice League 3000, and the classic TV Batman. The Batmobile, I mean. And then all this. Don't give a shit about. I'll show you the front. There you go. Okay. Let's get started. Let's open this up now. So you see how I can do this all in one hand. Okay. Move this. Where am I gonna put this? Wow. Actually, I'm actually doing this in the kitchen because that's the only best lighting area I got other than the fucking washing machine room. So here's the, can you even see that? Dang, I can't see that. Let's see if the light can go to that. Yes. Yeah, you can barely see it. At least from this iPod, you can barely see it. But for this, I know you can see that. MMXB in Grateful, from a Grateful City in memory of Gotham Knight. Not that, let's see what else is there. Nothing else. Oh, same thing. Get some room. This fucking door handle's in the way. What is this? Remove building to reveal power button. It's a power button? What the fuck? I didn't know that. This is such a pain you have to do one hand. Alright, we got the game. Batman Arkham Knight. There you go. I'll open it up in a bit. Look at that. Be the Batman. I'll open that up in a bit. And then we got this. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. I'm sorry. Give me one second. All right. So now I finally got that penny ass thing out of the way. Shit. That's a lot of shit. Okay. Let's just carefully open this. Okay. Okay, fuck it. Let's check the back side of this. Okay. So we got the steel book. Look at that. That's a badass. Open this up real quick. See the inside. We get the full picture right here. That's awesome. Book. What the fuck is that? Oh, I thought it was Ghost Rider. I don't know why I thought of that, but Batman Arkham Knight. Look what the book is on pages. Okay, hold on a second. Let me just go in a better area for this. There you go. I'll spoil it for you. I'll spoil some of this for you. Why is it blurry? Stop being blurry. There you go. Just go through this fast. Unless you want to pause it and read through this shit, you probably can't even read these words anyways, but whatever. Blah blah blah. Okay, Batman Arkham City. The ending. What happened? Oh, Batman's red. That's the ending. Batman game out now. Oh, like the book knows. This is February 2015. Some crap. Alright, that's the book. I'll leave that there. And then next we have this. We have the art book. What does it say? This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Well, that's kind of a spoiler. Unless this is something, unless dead as in like different Batman, but holy shit. That kind of just spoils up the game right there. Hey, I really don't give a shit about spoilers. So, I'll go through this fast real quick. The fuck? Go through this really, really fast. Show you like a little. I don't want this to be a long ass video, but I'm gonna try and make this fast as possible. I'm kind of spoiling this for myself, but hey, like I said, I don't give a shit. So, what the fuck? Okay, come on. God damn. The people who made the game. Holy shit. Okay. And now last but not least, the statue. Let me check in the back. Okay. What the fuck is this? Wow. They actually designed the styrofoam too. Look at this. I wish I could move it. Look at this. They actually designed the styrofoam. Too bad I'm gonna throw it away anyways. But okay. And there you have it, the Batman statue. Look at it, all like completely black. Take this out, and look at that. That's nice, that's not that bad, I like it. I really do like it. Can he come off? It looks like he can he come off? Oh shit, you gotta be careful when I hold him. That's real cool. I can barely see it. Oh, there we go. Looks like he can actually come off. You see his foot. Is he latched onto this? But on the box, it says something about. Where did I put the box? Oh. So it says something about. What is this? Remove building to reveal power button. Oh! Where is he? Oh, what do you know? What happened? Please tell me it doesn't need batteries. Alright, it needs batteries, so I'll be right back. Check this out. As soon as I say you need to buy batteries, look at this. Look at this. The styrofoam's been hiding batteries the whole time. So I've been going through my whole fucking house, looking for three fucking AA batteries, and this fucking styrofoam actually hides. Is there anything else in here too? I'm not missing anything. Shaking anything. Look at this. Three fucking batteries. And I've been looking for fucking... I've been looking for three AA batteries for a while, for like the past 10 minutes. That's ridiculous. But hey, you know what? You know what? Forget what I said about you had to buy the batteries. You have it right here. All right, so I put the batteries in, and unfortunately, you need three AA batteries for this thing to work. So let's try this right now. Oh, that's not bad. I thought it'd be better than that, but hey, that's not that bad. Actually, let me just put the lights off. Let's see what it looks like. Where's the button for this? Oh, you can barely see it. Yeah, you can barely see it, but hey, that's actually pretty cool. I actually liked it. But like I said, you need three AA batteries for this. So let me take this to the area real quick. And here we have it. We've got the Batman statue, the art book, the steel book, comic. Oh, one more thing is the game. I gotta open this up. I completely forgot about that. So let me fucking. God fucking damn it. There's always one fucking thing I gotta do. Give me 1 second. Alright. See if I can just pour in. The DLC is not in the whatchamacallit, it's not in the steel book. Oh, I gotta make sure I don't lose that screw. So I dropped it last time. But there we go. What? The disc would pop out. I hate when it fucking do that. I hate when you buy a new game. It just comes out. Like, it doesn't give a fuck. But whatever. Okay, here we go. The exclusive packs. Here you go. Well, Batman, that you got the Adam. Come on. Here we go. Adam West Batman. The Justice League 2000 Batman. The Batmobile. And, Dumbass. I don't know why I did that, but hey. I'm gonna use the code anyways. But here we go. New 52 skins pack. Record it, okay. And then the Scarecrow missions. And then what is this? Oh, Harley Quinn. Harley Quinn story pack. Damn, it's a fuck. That's a lot of codes. And we got the manual. And that's it. That's everything think of for Batman. So we got the game, the codes, book, steel book, Batman art book, and the statue. But that's basically it. That's everything. And then the box is over there, and then there's the other box too. But that's it. That's the whole Batman limited edition. That's the Batman limited edition. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I guess just watch out for the next unboxing video I do. And stay tuned for my next video as you are listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever, period.